the Negro has had a major influence on the total culture of America, which of course, as I say, in American music is the greatest influence on the world. But I think the music situation today has reached a point.